had so much fun in Australia. I took fun in the sun to a whole nother level. My turn-ons, number one, hugging the koalas. Hi, Fern.
It's okay.
It's okay. Aw. Can I just take one home with me?
It wouldn't be much fun as a pet, I don't think. You do sleep a lot.
You'd be awfully cuddly, huh? Koalas were something that I wanted to see in Australia so badly, and I was looking for them in the wild, and I couldn't find them anywhere. But finally, at the koala sanctuary, there they were. Hi.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. So they're pretty happy here in captivity?
You are so cute. Not only did I get to see them, and not only did I get to take pictures with them, but I also got to hold one. It was an amazing experience.
Oh, Fern, you're sweet.
My next turn-on would be climbing the Sydney Harbour Bridge. What an awesome experience. Climbing to the top of that bridge and seeing all the spectacular views, it was well worth the climb.
Now I can say I touched the roof of the Sydney Harbour Bridge.
Wow.
That is awesome.
It's amazing. Next time you're in Sydney, definitely check that out. My next turn on would definitely be riding camels on the beach.
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw!
Hi there.
Hi there.
You're making a friend.
You're making a friend. Making good friends. Isa and I, we're close, huh? I had no idea they even had camels in Australia. So that was totally unexpected adventure. Isa and I are cuddling.
Aw.
Another turn on, sand tobogganing with the Gold Coast Meter Maids.
This is the biggest wall of sand I've ever seen.
I wish I had a camel.
That was so much fun. I can't believe that we climbed a 70-foot wall of sand. I was so nervous once we got it to the top.
Whoa! The wind catches you, and it's like gonna pull you down the other side.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm nervous.
Oh, you'll be fine.
And I ate a lot of sand, but it was so much fun and such an adventure. My final turn on, the life-saving carnival.
I'm representing Manly.
Manly.
Finally, lots of hot guys with great bodies in Speedos. It was an amazing day. My turn off, Vegemite.
Very good for you. Do you want to smell it?
Yeah.
It might put you off a little bit.
Oh, it looks like chocolate. It's deceiving. All right, I gotta get back to the beach.